Let's call to order this hearing of the Maryland Redistricting Reform Commission. And I'd like to start by thanking all of you for coming up on this subject, and also thanking Montgomery College, our hosts, who so graciously made this room available to us. I'm Walter Olson. I'm co-chair along with Judge Alex Williams of the commission. Judge Williams chaired our hearing last month in Baltimore, so it is my turn to chair tonight's hearing. The Maryland Redistricting Reform Commission was appointed by Governor Larry Hogan in 2015. It held 5 hearings then around the state, issued a report of recommendations, which I highly recommend to any of you who have not seen it. It is available free online. If you Google Maryland Redistricting Reform Commission, you will find the governor's page for it, first result, I believe. And since then, the governor's proposal is based on commission's recommendations have been considered by the House of Delegates. They have not been approved, but it did pass a different plan to hook up with other states on possible redistricting reform. We have had the life of the commission extended a couple of times in recognition of the fact that this issue has not gone away, in some ways has developed in new directions, both as new legislative solutions have been proposed, and also as news events such as the Supreme Court's consideration of the issue and the upcoming 2020 census will keep the issue front and center for many Maryland citizens. I will introduce the commissioners that we have on hand. We are expecting at least one more in the course of the evening, and also mention the ones who could not make it this evening. We know that we will be missing Commissioner Carol Ramirez of Montgomery County, a small business woman. We hope to be welcoming later on Michael Hawk, who is executive director of the Northeast Midwest Congressional Coalition and active in Maryland Common Cause. Here with us today are my co-chair, the Honorable Alex Williams, former federal judge of Prince George's County, Chris Summers of the Maryland Public Policy Research, or Maryland Public Policy Institute of Montgomery County, and Ashley Olson, no relation to me, of the Maryland League of Women Voters of Anne Arundel County. Also on the commission are Tessa Hill Aston of the City of Baltimore and WSCT, and 4 legislators, Senator Joan Carter Conway of Baltimore, Senator Steve Waugh of Calvert County, Delegate Alonzo Washington of Prince George's County, Delegate Jason Buffalo of Allegheny County. All of them are members of the commission. All of them would probably enjoy hearing from you if you want to be in touch with them. We also are missing tonight Ali Keene, the governor's staffer, who is ordinarily on our issue. She has had a family emergency to be away, but we have her very able substitute, Aaron, here. Tonight's agenda is very simple. I've mentioned the sign-up sheets. Be sure to add your name to them if you would like to do one of our public presentations. We will start off, though, as we customarily do in our hearings, with an expert presentation. And we are delighted to be hearing from Stephen Spalding of National Common Cause, who will brief us on recent Supreme Court decisions.